Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. We are the third year student of YTL ICHM.
My name is Louis Tay.
My name is Hong Guyen.
And my name is Lawrence Stone.
Let us briefly introduce our industry management. Let us start with Louis.
Thank you, Hon. So, the hotel that I've been through for my training is the Ritz-Carlton Kuala Lumpur and also Cameron Highland Resorts. And the major department that I have my training is F&B department, front office department, housekeeping department, spa village, and also not to forget the admin and also accounts department. So Lawrence, what about you?
Thank you, Louis. For my hotel I've been through is Bangkolau Resort and also Istana Kuala Lumpur. For the department, I have been through this front office, food and beverage, housekeeping, spa, estate, and not to forget sales also. So, how about you, Hong?
Well, I have been my industry president at JW Marriott Kuala Lumpur and also Cameron Highland Resort. My major department is front office, F&B, and also housekeeping as well.
The common specialties that we have is that we are able to speak,
read,
and also write
in English and Mandarin. The reason we would like to work in Isiko Village is because it is an opportunity for us to learn new things and also work in a totally new atmosphere. In Malaysia, we will only experience summer for 365 days, but in Isiko, we have the chance to experience working in a winter environment. Therefore, it is an exciting experience that we are looking forward to.
Besides that, we also can explore new and different culture other than we cannot have it in Malaysia.
In addition, we also can expose ourselves to the brand new working environment, which we know how to interact with the staff and guests over there.
So that's all for our video resume.
We hope you can grab this opportunity to go to the Singapore Village.
We're looking forward for it, and also thank you for your time to watching our video resume.
Thank you.
Thank you.